People are describing her as a hero. Last weekend, a Rio Rancho woman jumped out of her car and tried to rescue two children trapped inside a runaway van.
Since our exclusive story, Leslie Bicknell's story has gone global. Action 7 reporter Todd Unger has more, only on 7.
Yeah, you said it, Doug. Now there's a worldwide push to make sure this courageous mother and grandmother gets the recognition she deserves. It's video so jaw-dropping, it took only hours for it to go global.
The first email I got was from Ohio, and that was the day of GMA. And then it's expanded from there now to this morning, Australia.
Ever since we met Leslie Bicknell Monday, her world has turned upside down. Over the weekend, she jumped out of a borrowed pickup and tried to save two young girls trapped in a runaway van. In a twist of fate, that truck was knocked into gear too and ended up preventing the van from sliding into busy Edith Boulevard.
I truly just wanted parents to see, witness what could have happened, leaving children in vehicles. It just breaks my heart.
The message has resonated everywhere and with nearly everyone. One lady from down under writing, Leslie, I just wanted to say what an amazing thing that you did. You are a brave woman and should be proud of what you have done. But her heroic actions are coming with an unexpected consequence.
Since insurance has found potentially that I will not be able to be covered because I chose to leap out of the driver's seat and have no one drive it, I need to be able to put it back in place for that friend and return it the way I was borrowing it.
So now the push is on online. Donations are mounting into the hundreds of dollars so the truck can get repaired without any cost to one very brave mother.
I just wanted to make sure the right thing was done, and I reacted with my heart instead of my head.
Here's another insurance problem. The father of the two girls, who was inside the store when this all happened, didn't have any insurance. According to this sheriff's report, he was ticketed for that, as well as driving on a suspended license and having no registration. CYFD has been forwarded the case for review. Back to you.